Thousands marched through the streets of Sydney in solidarity with the Palestinian people on May 30th. They recognise that the ceasefire has not even begun to address the injustices faced by the Palestinian people.